Did you know that South Africa is home to the cradle of mankind? Archaeologists have discovered evidence of human existence at fossil sites located at northwest of Johannesburg. Some of the human remains are more than 2 million years old. The area has earned the title, the Cradle of Mankind, due to these discoveries. The Cradle of Mankind has been considered as a UNESCO World Heritage Site.